I'm gonna put it on another. And I told her, if you don't stop this stuff, they're gonna put us out of here. Because she was in the bed, she couldn't get up, but she was shaking those legs. And I was praising God, we were getting a little loud. Because when you talk about Jesus, and we know what he can do, and he was all over. I'm gonna put it on.
Yeah. on his toe. And I was at school, and you know how you just get that feeling, like it's like, man, something's not right. So, you know, I'm praying, and I'm praying for my family, making sure everybody's safe and stuff like that. So I get in the car, and my nana, she was like looking kind of sad. So I'm like, what's wrong? And she's like, your daddy. And I'm like, what? And she like, he broke his toe. So I'm like, you know, something, I felt something wasn't right anyway. And she was like, right. So we were waiting for a call. And he called me, and he was like, I'm good, but I had to get some stitches in the bottom of my foot. And my nana said the way he was describing it, that it fell on his pinky toes. But if his foot had been, like, pushed up a little bit closer, like, all his toes could have, like, broke.